do you feel as I think today?
First of all, which press is this?
This is TJ Joe with Arrive News in London.
Oh, in London. Yes. In Nini.
Yes.
You know, we love our president. We were in love with him. We come afar with him from war. We made this country to be an African country because of the skills of our president. But later he married a person. You know, I don't know how I describe the wife. Grace, you find kana chitaurira munhu kuti iwe uri hure, murume womunhu achimutaura kuti uri hure, iye ari hure rokutanga rokupedzisira. Because when she was married by Mugabe, she was having a husband. So who is a hure between her and another person who will be accused of hure? So most of our people, most of our party members, they were not happy about that woman. She made our president to be a person who doesn't have ideology, who doesn't have skills in his mind because of a woman. It's a lesson to every man. It's a lesson to every man. It's a lesson to every woman also. If I marry a woman, let her not take my legacy to be her own legacy. It's very...
What is the way forward now? Who is going to be leading the government? How is that going to work? Because a lot of people want to know now.
The way forward, our movement on the table, our constituents, is that's clear. If you are in power, the party who is in power should choose the president. So it's clear. It is all up to the president to choose his subordinates. If he wants me to be his subordinate, I can do.
What's your message to the people of Zimbabwe and the world? What's your message to the people of Zimbabwe and to the whole world?
Yes, my message to the people of Zimbabwe. If someone is guilty, it's not me who is guilty. If someone is guilty, it's not Chinotimba who is guilty.
Yes.
If my child found guilty, it's not the father who have been found guilty. So my message to all Zimbabweans is, it's not his hand peer who make these things unaffordable. They are a sort of few members. So the party is very good. Let them go and vote for the party. And if they want to vote me, I will be their MP. Yeah!